And so if white castles, the pawn will take the knight, and if check, bishop to e7. Let's see what happens if the bishop moves to d3. Black answers with knight to d5. His queen is attacking the knight, and he's also preparing his knight to go here and attack this pawn. So the knight moves back, f5, knight to g3, and then knight to f4, attacking the pawn and the bishop. So the only way to save the pawn and the bishop is to move the bishop to f1. And right here, white is behind development. Bishop to c5, preparing to take his queen here. c3, preventing the queen to move here. And actually, he's trying to give a fork here. Bishop retreats, d4, attacking the knight. The knight retreats, bishop to d3, attacking the pawn with this bishop and with this knight. So black just castles. B4, attacking the knight. Knight moves back. Castle kingside. And pawn takes pawn. Let's go back to the main line. Here bishop moves to e2. Then black threatens the knight. Has to retreat to f3, or he can retreat to h3, which is the Steinitz variation, but we will not discuss this variation in this video. Black continues to chase the knight. Knight to e5, queen to c7, still attacking the knight. He has to protect it with the pawn, or he can try to move his knight to c4. Black will just exchange knights. Bishop to d6, and followed by castle kingside. Let's continue with f4 here. Black captures the pawn. Knight recaptures. Bishop to d6. Castle kingside. Knight to g4. Giving more pressure on the h2 pawn. White attacks the knight, black protects it, and d4. Let's see what happens if he takes the knight. Pawn recaptures, d4. If white tries to save his knight, black gives a check. King to f2 and mate. Or if he moves his king to h1, bishop to e5 check, king to g1 check, rook to f2, king to h2 check, king to f1, and mate. Going back, d4 here, and black captures the knight. So this position, White decides not to capture the knight and instead moving his pawn to d4. Black gives him a check. King to h1, bishop to g3, knight to c3, and knight to f2, check, forking the king and the queen. So white must sacrifice his rook. This is a brief study of the two knights defense. Hope you enjoyed the video, and have a nice weekend.